smile gives you insight into the universe. I've had all those things happen, you know? You just don't know what the universe is going to work out for you sometimes, so it's best to go along with the flow. If you're watching this, Brandon, too, if you watch this video, give us a call, man. You know, give me a call. You got my number. I sent you a PM. And, you know, we'll see what we can do for you, man. You know, if you want us to tape the session, we'll send it to you. We'll videotape it, man. You can talk to us on the phone. See who comes through. And that's another thing, too. We'll do this for any of y'all. Just drop me a line. Drop me or Jeremy a line. And just ask. We don't charge anything. We don't accept money. You know, there's too many money whore frauds out there in this business that don't give a shit about people, you know, that they only give a shit about a dollar. And that always made me angry, because I always wanted to experience shit like this when I was young. And, you know, psychics and stuff like that, mediums. But then you look at the charge and it's $750 an hour, $1,000 an hour. I mean, look, you know, everybody needs to get some money to get by. It's a requirement in this particular world. But hey, doesn't the universe know that? We're just going to have to trust the universe to deliver on this. You know, I think if you do what you love without concern for the results, you know, you perform actions without concern for the fruit of actions. Now, as it said in the, Bhagavad Gita, one of the Hindu holy books. It's a very accurate book, by the way. You might want to read that sometime. I can recommend that. But yeah, we're just going to perform actions, you know. We're going to help people. We're not going to be worried about the end result. We're not going to require them to be wealthy enough to pay us $1,000 for 1 hour or anything like that. So, like I said, write us, call us. The number's on our YouTube page. And we're going to have a website up real soon. I'm trying to get it worked up, you know. I need to find, if you know anybody that would be willing to help out doing some database programming, some web design, you know, maybe we can work out some kind of deal with you, you know. Man, you know, what goes around comes around, you know. We have already owned the domain names, you know. It's going to be talktothespiritworld.com, and we got deathdyingandlife.org, and .com too. I can't remember what I bought. I've had it for a while. I get some other ones too. And all of it's going to link up to the same page. But what we're thinking about doing on there is forums, a scheduling system, automated scheduling for stuff, for people to call, appointments, stuff like that. And if you're in Richmond, Virginia, around this state at all, you know, we do house calls. So, you know, we'll come to you. We'll actually come to you if you want us to do that. If you want us to come and help you, we will. Another thing we're doing, too, is, and we could use some help on this if anybody is open-minded out there and is willing to help. We're going to start a retreat for inner city kids who've lost people through violence and stuff. And I want to do it like Elizabeth Kubler-Ross did in her retreats. It's very similar to that. You know, she was really doing her thing, that's for sure. I really look up to that woman, you know. I mean, she sets the standard for us to follow on this stuff in a lot of ways. But, we're going to do that, you know. I don't know if anybody does that, is doing that already, but we want to have it for younger kids and teenagers too, and even older people, 20s and 30s, it could be anybody. But I think I want to start with teens and people like that, because there's so much anger out there, so much killing and fighting over trivial things, and so much beef over nothing, you know. Maybe we should have it for this to anybody, you know, any of them, you know, shit, we want to help anybody. I want to help the people that don't ordinarily get a chance to experience stuff like this. But look, we're going to have a retreat. I want to do it in Albemarle County, out in the mountains of Virginia. I know the perfect spot where my uncle used to live. It's a whole thing out there, several different houses, some kind of a church-like building, and the woman who owns it, it's a huge farm and stuff out there in the valley up in the mountains in Crozet, Virginia. And she's rented it out for spiritual retreats before. One of those, two of those buildings were group homes for foster kids too in the past. So, but anyway, though, we need help. We need to get people out there. We need to spread the word about this. And you know, we're thinking about doing a 3-4 day long retreat where, you know, people can come, share their pain, open up, talk about things. You know, we might throw channeling into this too, you know, to show people that, hey, no one ever dies, you know, and here's proof, you know. And I'm gonna have it like she did, having the mattress on the floor with the rubber hose thing for people to scream and beat it, to work out pain and stuff. And stuff like that. So if you can help in any way, call, email, and we really appreciate it. And you can be assured that the karma rewards are great for stuff like that. It's really good to look after the least of us, and something I've always wanted to do. You know, I'm not saying people from the inner city are out of the least in any way like that, but, you know, a lot of people, they get ignored. That's for sure. They get ignored, you know, and people don't give a shit usually about people like that. A lot of people don't. So I want to be one that gives a shit. I want to be one that cares. I always have. So Jeremy has too. But I hope this video helps out. I know I'm rambling, but I'm just trying to lay out some of my ideas for y'all, some thoughts, you know, some thoughts. We have some other ideas too for websites. I won't get into it right now, but we have one, the idea I had last summer or spring. Actually, well, I found the idea that I'd written down. I thought of the idea in 2002, and then wrote it on a piece of paper and threw it in a box in a notebook. I forgot I ever wrote it. But I think this is my website that could change lives. I just saw the camera bouncing around, excuse it, bouncing back and forth. But, you know, we'll get into that another time. I don't want to spill the beans on that, not right now. So, but anyway, see, as you can see, I listen to all kinds of music. Now you see how it bounces from one type of music to another. That's how I make on CDs. All kinds of things on them, you know? That's how I am, you know, in life. You know, I bounce around one thing to another. And, you know, I try to stay focused, but I got so many different ideas to do, you know? But I'll be winding up this particular video here in just a couple minutes, as I'm almost to my mom's house. And I guess we could play some music a little louder, throw a little background into this. But there's all kinds of stuff. One thing I'm thinking about too is how to get the word out, and website is good, but I want to do this right here in Richmond too. I don't know if flyers put up or something like that might be a good idea, flyers or stuff like that. Word of mouth is really the best, and I like to fool with my hair, like I brush my hair all the time. I don't like to get my hair oily and start clumping up. I got oily skin, so if I... Never mind. Never mind. But, flyers up, maybe business cards handed out.